Sumit Vyas comes out in defense of Swarabhaskar's masturbation scene.
Verdi Wedding has been produced by Rhea and Ekta Kapoor. Sumit Vyas comes out in defense of Swarabhaskar's masturbation scene. Verdi Wedding has been produced by Rhea and Ekta Kapoor.
New Delhi, Swarabhaskar's infamous masturbation scene in Verdi Wedding has created a furor amongst the viewers. While some felt showing it on screen was a sign of empowerment, others labeled it indecent.
Amidst the ongoing debate, Sumit Vyas, who is Swara's co-star in the film, has opened up on the issue. Sumit, who played Kareena Kapoor's boyfriend Rishabh in the film, has come out in defense of Swarabhaskar's masturbation scene.
Talking to Hindustan Times, Sumit said, it was essentially showing the backstory of Swara's character. She was not happy in her marriage and had no chemistry with her husband.
If it was a man featured in that scene, it would have been perfectly normal and a healthy thing to do. But as it is a woman, which perhaps is a first in Indian cinema, it became a problem.
What we saw was what a normal human being would do, but because it was a woman, it looked like a bold move. And that is why it was treated in a humorous manner, without trying to make a statement.
But invariably, it became a statement. It became a big deal. Swarabhaskar was heavily trolled on social media for the masturbation scene in the movie.
In an interview with IndianExpress.com, the actress revealed that she knew the scene would invite her a lot of trolls.
She has been quoted as saying, "Yes, I did anticipate the hate that has come my way, but I don't think you should care about that as an actor and an artiste.
I don't think you should care about what the audience reaction would be while performing, as it is distractive, unhelpful and creates a fear that doesn't help in the performance anyway." Adding more, she said, "Our society is very hypocritical when it comes to standards for men and women."
It is completely okay for men to do whatever they want. You can show men doing anything on the screen.
But for women, it becomes oh bold, oh controversial, oh shocking. So, I knew I would be trolled. In spite of all the drama surrounding the film, T has set the box office on fire and has earned Rs 56.96 crore in 7 days.
The figures are expected to witness an upward trend this weekend. Verdi Wedding has been produced by Rhea and Ekta Kapoor.